Hey, Ashley.
Hey, Johnny.
Hey, guess what?
Rose is here.
Rose is here. Yeah, I was here. I was crestfallen. I can't believe it.
I'm going, well, Rose,
and you know what? I turned around, and Rose is sitting right behind us. And she has this, you see, I hope that she saw that we were talking about your product anyway. We thought that you weren't going
to show up.
So you have this stuff. It is permanent.
Semi-permanent. Johnny, get it straight.
Permanent is smearproof.
Semi-permanent. Okay. Semi-permanent lipstick, if you will. And are you wearing it right now?
I'm wearing it right now.
All right. And a lot of people in Hollywood like this.
I don't want to lose my moisturizer.
People in Hollywood like this because they can put on the makeup in the beginning and then go all through the whole day and they don't have to redo it, right?
They can sleep all night with it, too.
I'm telling you. Yeah. So what's the longest you could wear it?
Well, it depends on the color. If you apply it right,
okay.
24 hours.
That's it? 24?
You might have a little bit left, but
Johnny. That's a long time.
It's a slow transition. It's not going down into like a tattoo. No, not like
okay.
that.
Okay. Well, that's cool. And you are the owner of this company.
I'm the inventor.
You're the inventor.
Very cool.
Right. And what is your background that had you make this...
Semi-permanent lipstick?
Yes.
To help you out.
Thank you, Ashley.
Herbs, botanicals, chemistry, and finance.
And finance, right. That's big.
And how long ago did you come up with this?
20 years ago.
Wow.
Wow.
So this has been around for 20 years? It's been around for 18 publicly, yes.
Huh. Where do you guys carry the product?
We carry it online. We were the first .com in 1995. There's a whole story about that, but it took about 6 years before we saw the first cosmetic site to go up after us.
Wow. That's pretty cool.
So why is it that I love makeup and things like that? How come I've never heard of you before?
Well, we're a little bit internet and a little bit not too much in stores.
Okay.
Yeah. So, we're always looking for stores. In fact, we're rolling out a new program that's going to be going into mall carts. We feel that would be the best way to introduce it to the public because we've been a .com all this time.
Right.
Three generations and
so
families.
What about MAC? Being such a huge makeup place.
Well, MAC is Estee Lauder, and they don't have guaranteed smear proof.
They don't?
No.
They should work with you.
Yeah.
They should.
Well, we certainly want to help and do whatever we can to get the message out there.
Good.
Now, you have a website.
It's www.lipinc.com.
And that's pretty easy to remember.
Yes.
And when you go there, you can see not only this, the lip ink, but a whole plethora of products.
We have about 550 products.
That is the definition of plethora.
Yes.
That's a lot. Hey, we're going to take a break. Okay. And then when we come right back, you can tell us more about this amazing product, right?
Yes, please.
Yes.
All right. So this is Johnny.
And Ashley.
And you are listening to The
Talk of San Diego.
All right. Guess what?
What?
We're back.
What?
And we're going to be talking to Rose, and she is going to tell us about this amazing makeup.
Yep, and she's going to put some on me.
I know, that'll be kind of cool.
I'm so excited.
Am I putting on your lips?
Oh, I don't know. What do you want to put on?
Well, yeah.
Are you showing it? Or are we putting on my lips?
Why not?
I don't know what we're doing.
Don't you think that would be a good idea?
That's what I thought you wanted to do. I'm down.
Okay.
So what are we going to do here?
Rose, you tell me.
Have you picked a color?
Have I picked a color?
Uh-huh.
Do we have options?
How many colors do we have here?
Well, I have a lot of colors.
Well, let's see what you got.
Where's that color chart?
Right here.
There we go. Now, do you have to go get those colors?
Yes.
So, okay. Do you have a nude?
Show me what you think nude is.
Well, I like your cedar wood.
Nude doesn't sound very colorful.
I know, but I'm going to...
We want colorful so people can see it.
Yeah, that's true.
Yeah.
I don't know. Are you good at picking out colors with skin tones and stuff, or are you just the chemist?
Yeah, we don't have all day.
Yeah.
So this isn't a mini series.
Actually, that's a good one. A nude.
Yeah, I like
tone, right? You
want yeah, light?
As long as
absolutely.
You can see it on camera.
Okay, good.
Can we see it?
Yeah.
The cedar wood?
Cedar wood's going to be a little too yellow for you. It's more of a layering color.
Okay.
I think a blush might be good.
Okay, so we're going to take a break.
Okay.
While we're taking a break, if you go get the stuff.
Great.
And then we come back.
Yeah, we can do that.
Put it on.
We'll
Ashley.
See how it works.
Okay.
She's
going to
see what's going
Sounds
on.
Sounds good.
So this is Johnny.
I'm leaving.
Okay. And Ashley with the Talk of San Diego.
That's my line.
Oh, with.
And the Talk of San Diego.
stickers in it. All right, are you?
All right.
You got some products?
So we're gonna we're gonna do a little applique here.
If I look like a clown when we leave, I'm gonna be very upset.
Well, at least you'll have another job opportunity. Hey, Ashley, can I ask you a question? And
yes,
this is for both of you. Do you know why tigers don't eat clowns? You know why tigers don't eat clowns? They taste funny. So you're gonna do a little makeup here for us, right?
Sure. All right. Let's see.
So now, okay. Does she need to be wiped down first? Does she need to be?
Let Rose just take control.
Okay. Well, you already have a bottle of remover here, so this is good. We actually start with that. We're going to cleanse your
A little
lips
closer
first.
Into the microphone so we can hear you.
Well, so it's a three-product process.
Okay.
But it has a lot of patents behind it. So you do have to follow the directions, but if you do, you're really enjoy the results.
Okay.
Okay?
All
the
right.
Guaranteed smear-proof part.
All right. Number one.
So we start out with removing any dead skin cells, food particles, and usually we use this bottle of off, but we already have a little cosmetic pad that has it on there, so I'm going to have you just clean your lips with it.
Okay. Get rid of those food particles.
Yep. And that was actually a soap that has a high pH, high alkaline.
Okay.
And that exfoliates and cleans and takes all the little dead skin cells off and any food particles.
All right.
It's kind of like painting a wall and you clean it first.
Exactly.
Okay. Right. Now we're going to take that soap off with a little bit of water.
Okay.
Is that just regular water? Or
just
is that
regular
special?
Water.
Okay. That's how water is going to be when it, you know, we went from a gallon and then we went down to a quart. And now that we have these little bottles, that's what it's going to be. You're going to spend $2 for a little bottle of water like
that. Everybody's going to die then.
I predict it.
Okay. Now we're going to put a moisturizer. And this is sort of reverse of anything people have seen with the long-lasting lip colors that are in the market today. We put the moisturizer under it.
Is this what she's doing?
I'll just put a little on the tip of your finger and you can just massage it in.
Okay.
Assuming it comes out. There we go.
All
right.
Ooh.
That has the sunscreens and antioxidants.
So smooth.
And our color goes last. It goes through the moisturizer and encapsulates. And we picked, for you, we picked blush for car.
Cedarwood.
Cedarwood was a little too yellow.
Oh, okay. We called it an audible.
Blush.
Like the sound of that. And so how long will these, how many applications do you think you'd get with one of these?
If you're wearing it 24/7, which women tend to do, they just go to sleep with it on, it's about 3 months.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. And it's liquid like water, so you have to shake it.
Okay.
So we stir the color.
Shaken, not stirred.
Uh-huh. And it's in a vial where you can't see it because the botanicals are light sensitive.
Exactly.
Oh, interesting.
And it can spill, so
there's a reason for everything.
I know.
Now you're gonna. This is gonna be here. So, so you want to apply it one direction. Wait, just 1 second. You want to apply it one direction only. You're going to go on the outside and then the inside where lipstick doesn't even stick. It'll go straight through water, so you won't see a transition line. And you don't have a mirror.
I do.
Okay.
All right.
It always helps to have a mirror.
I do.
Okay. And you're going to feel a little something when you put it on because it's herbs and botanicals.
That's the fucking
answer.
Shiny
episode goes from here to here?
Yes. Okay. And then go on the inside. Do one more. Wait where you know to even put lipstick.
Well, you never put lipstick.
Okay, now the top.
Woo!
One way.
You feel it.
Yeah, you do feel a little tingle at first, but you won't remember it a week later.
No.
It's just a new feeling. It's the herbs and roots.
That was the fucking hymns you were listening to.
Now, that was one layer.
Mm-hmm.
How do you like the way it looks?
I like it.
Looks very
is one
nice.
Layer good, or do you want to put another layer? Because you can go up to three.
We're going to take a break.
I think I'll stick with one.
Okay.
We're going to take a break, and then when we come back,
we'll finish the process.
Yeah, we'll finish the process.
Can we wait?
Yeah, okay.
And this is Johnny.
And Ashley.
With the talk.
Of San Diego.
Hey, guess what, Ashley?
Oh, my gosh, we're back.
I know, we're back.
That was fast.
I know, that's what she said. Hey, you are putting on this lipstick. You just did one coat of this lipstick.
I mean, you know.
And we're going to finish it with another layer of moisturizer.
Woohoo!
This actually has a sunscreen in it. And this will give her the feeling of lipstick. Otherwise, she's going to feel nothing.
Yeah, right, you don't want nothing.
I don't feel like I have anything on my lips right now. Okay. So.
Now you've finished that process, and it actually dried the moment she put it, the color on. Mm-hmm. It went straight through the moisturizer and dried.
And so you're saying that she has to get used to this kind of feeling. It's like a numbing, or is it?
No, it's just, there's a slight tingle from the herbs and mints and botanicals. She won't remember it in about a week.
It kind of felt like a shot of
do you get it every time, or no? I mean, every time, or you just get used to it?
You just get used to it. It's just something new, because it's not just putting wax on. There's a live product here.
Oh, okay.
Very cool. So is that the last step?
That was it.
So it's not going to look shiny all the time. Is that something that you would keep in your purse?
You can blot the moisturizer off. We have a matte moisturizer. If I had known, I would have brought it.
Okay.
Yeah. It isn't so much the shine. We use that in our base kit, but we do sell a matte one for people who don't want it to look shiny.
Can you apply chapstick over it to keep your...
No, actually chapstick has wax in it, and wax actually disturbs the finish of this product. So
okay.
And wax does have full spectrum preservatives, so be careful when you're using wax, because it does have to have a lot of things so mold and things don't grow in it.
Okay. So if I wanted to keep my lips moisturized throughout the day with this permanent, semi-permanent lipstick, I would have to reapply this throughout the day?
You could reapply the moisturizer as often as you like.
Okay. So that's what you would want to keep in your purse?
Yes.
Because you don't need this.
So this is all done. She's all done now. She's ready to go,
right? She's finished.
Okay. So now if you have this napkin... And you tried to wipe that off. Nothing's going to come off on the napkin, from what I understand.
Nothing's going to come off on the napkin. In fact, we're going to actually show a little demonstration on her hand.
Okay.
To show how durable it is. And we'll use another color.
Does it leave stains on the wine glass?
Nope. It's
no stain.
Nope, it's guaranteed to shine.
No stains, huh?
Just moisture. With the moisturizer.
And probably some from the last time you were drinking on there, right?
No, that was on the other side. I'm smart enough.
So we're going to, I don't know if the camera's going to catch this, but we're going to use red.
See, that's my problem with my res, is it smears.
And
it bleeds.
I'm going to put two layers. Right. And that was actually dry the moment that I put it on there, but I'm going to prove it.
Okay.
You aren't going to believe this. Okay, so we're going to put, we're going to spray it with water, and you can go ahead and rub it. So you can show it won't come off, and it really doesn't come off. It doesn't.
So now you're gonna have that on your hand all day.
No, well,
but you got the take off stuff.
Okay, and that's our moisturizer. She's gonna show that it doesn't come off with that either.
So shiny.
So you can sleep with it on.
All right.
You can eat with it and kiss with it, and who knows what else? Yes.
Nobody will even know you were there.
Yep. And that's the main thing. That's why they developed it.
Very cool. And then so when you want this to come off.
When you can let it fade off, or you can remove it with the same stuff that we actually conditioned the lips with it first.
Very cool.
And it's so natural, you can pour it right in your eyes.
Really?
Yep.
Not that you're advocating doing that.
Well, we actually do, because it takes off our eyeliner.
But there you go.
Yeah.
Hey, you know what, Ashley?
What, Johnny?
We're just about done with the show.
Okay.
Yeah.
We want to thank
all of our guests for coming in. We want to thank Rose for coming all the way from Los Angeles. And that's Lip Ink.
Lipink.com. And we make it right there at our factory in El Segundo.
You can order stuff up right there online, and that's pretty cool.
So is your eyeliner semi-permanent?
Yes, it is.
And what other semi-permanent products do you have?
We have it for the brow. We can paint a brow where there is no hair.
Okay.
We do little hairs, and we have cheek color, we have eyeshadow, we have about 350 different types of moisturizers for the lips, and we have creams and lotions and lots of things.
Very cool.
Creams, lotions, and potions.
Yes.
Fantastic. Next time you come on the show, we'll talk about Edgar Casey and UFOs. How does that sound?
Wow, I like that too.
I know, that's right. Hey, so we want to thank Randy Jones.
Thank you, Mr. Baseball.
I'm telling you, we have a lovely time out here. Every time we come out here, we have a great time. Next week, we're going to be at the Skybox. That'll be fantastic. Did that stuff come off?
Yes, it did. Next week on Friday?
Next week on Friday.
What time?
Skybox. We're going to be there 2 to 3:30. Woo-hoo. Bring your friends.
Let it sit for just a second.
Bring your
it relatives. Actually breaks an encapsulation, so it's not a stain you're seeing there. You actually rub some color in there.
Yeah, see?
Usually if you let it set, now it'll come off fine.
And you also have tattoo cover-up as well.
Yes, we do.
All right. Fantastic.
I don't know why.
So anyway, hopefully you'll be able to tune in next week. And tell your friends, tell your neighbors.
Yeah.
And this is Jenny.
And Ashley.
And
can I still make an offer?
Yeah, what?
Yes.
A coupon.
A coupon.
Code to our website.
Right.
Okay.
Better hurry.
We're offering 15% off. And you just have to put in coupon code. Are you listening?
Yeah.
Are
we, yeah, go.
There?
Yeah.
Okay. San Diego Radio.
All right.
San Diego Radio
at lipink.com.
We'll see you next time.
Thank you.